that's my lift away. It's a windy night. Right, we just got into the woodland, where the village is located. That's where I'm heading now with Tyson. Paths are so grown over. Ooh. There she is. Looking good. Well, here we are, ladies and gentlemen. Cabin at the village. Tyson's just mooching around. Grass is absolutely brilliant. It's getting ready, needing a cut. And this one, there is patches that's living, but you know, a lot of it actually. So hopefully that'll come back as well. So I'm just sawing some of these nice dry pine logs I've got. Get through them, get some firewood for the cabin. Get it heated up in there. Fire is a go. That's going to be my bed for tonight. Yep, been to Tesco's on my split shift from work today. Did like a 10-hour shift. Grand. Good to be back at work. My rucksack there, still unpacking it. Spilt my bottle of water. All the things. Some good old faithful first aid kit. Did it again. Just before I left the house on the way, I was washing the glass and it broke and it stuck right between my finger in the webbing in here. So there's a cut down the side of the little finger. But in order to keep it closed, I just stuck them together like that because it's too much in the webbing to, you know, use that finger because it's just going to keep it left open. So yeah, just give it a little wrap up, wiped the blood off and changed everything. Definitely a good idea to have a first aid kit with you. So that outer left wall, it's with the overhang on the roof, even though it's just a slight overhang, it's enough to keep the wall dry. It's like 1:30 a.m. at the moment. I'm gonna get some shut eye, set an alarm for like 6-ish or something. Get up and maybe get some willow work done, maybe a bit of clay work, see how it goes. Morning all. I slept like a log on this log bed and yeah, it's quite chill in the air this morning. Sun hasn't been up too long, so might warm up a bit. I'm gonna get up and get some brain juice on the go.
Nice. So I'm just walking along my usual routes to see if there's out good around. A lot of willow, eh? All that there. Loads of it. I might come back for that later. Some nice big foxglove. Mental what's around the side of this woodland, eh? There's another poppy one, that's another one. Spent 10 minutes cutting logs, long logs, stack them up there to dry, use them in a couple of months when they're needed. Still a lot of work to do to this side, like. Gonna turn the fire around too. Still pointing the wrong way from the tent camp we had last week. And this is just a little sit out the rain sort of shelter. Still gotta cover the window. And I might even put a fire pit in front of it. So I've got some nice chocolate eclairs, my coffee. So that's the willow wall finished in that section. I'm just gonna add, pack this bit down a little bit more and then do a bit more across there. And we're good to go. My silky big boy on the floor. Getting there. Nice and tidy anyway. Still a lucky find, that washing machine window. It's just a washing machine door. Funny. I do enjoy sitting on this bench here underneath the overhang. It's quite nice. Just to stargaze over this side. He loves chilling in front of the open fire, eh? Don't you, Mr. Tyson? Mr. Tyson?
Oh, yeah.
little patches, fixed a few bits. Look all the same once it dies back.
So it is second breakfast time. Me a nice bacon roll on the go.
Chocolate cake and coffee now. Will it work? Doesn't have to get an appetite going. There's some cloud coverage still. We've got the old power generator on the go. Got dark fairly rapid. Last hour I've been making a nice stew. Steak and some sausage, some carrots and peas and onion. Well, good morning all again. Me and Tyson have just woke up. Got the fire going for morning coffee. The rain has just started. Me started to pack up. I've took the side pockets off my bag just because I don't think I'm going to need them. And that's my Snugplak underquilt. Pretty much carry that with us ever since I got it. Instead of my wool blanket. does exactly the same and a lot lighter. He's just eaten the last of his breakfast. Last few licks out his bowl. Love honeysuckle. Smells awesome. If you used to watch my videos when I used to walk back and forward to the village, you'll know I love rummaging and hedgerows. There's always somewhat good. Still think they look cool, eh? Well, I think this has been quite a little pleasant walk. Still a bit away. Still a bit away from home yet. But getting there. I'm on farmer's tracks now, so it's at least I'm off the main roads. Walking over this field, it's been cut. I'm just going to walk in one of these cut lines.